over 1037 in Los Flores. We need a fire truck and an ambulance.
Ice your wife or stop a truck. I got what you need. If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay? Works well in a crowded area. Perfect for killing, pure and simple. Best not to mention where you got that, okay? Hope you kick some ass. Take it, hold it, love it. There are hackers everywhere, friend!
Hey, you want me to get out?
It's all fresh out of the crate. Choice of the professional. See you again soon.
Something taken care of.
What? Hey, man, quit.
What do you want? Have a well-stacked day. Watch it, it's hot.
I don't need this no more.
You got brain freeze or something?
Take that paper.
I killed my ollies off the roof yesterday.
you got.
You want to bump up, huh?
I think yes, but someone would think no.
Have you ever eaten at World of Cop?
I like to paint him.
I heard some new cheese.
I think I'm in love.
Goodbye, madam.
You look good in my bed. Charlie, stay and talk, yes, sir.
Keep fighting the power.
Don't take this personal, but you getting
jet.
Yo, you dropped the bomb on me. Young Ha, oh, what it?
I was just cruising.
Hey. Give me that fucking feel. It's your funeral,
goodbye,
asshole.
Bubble,
man, you got the heart of a squishra.
Now stop this bitch and call her before I trip out.
good.
really doesn't mind being beat at all.
Now, never!
It's my constitutional right, bitch!
I fight till
I'm gonna eat your...
Choose from an aspiring range.
Frisbee in the dark? That's crazy!
Nice and cheesy, does it? Enjoy your meal, sir.
Thank you. Remember, heroes get killed.
Appreciate that. Thanks.
Woozy, my man.
CJ, you caught me on my way out.
Business?
This is the big one. This is the one that is going to seal my place in the Red Gecko Tong. But something's come up, and I gotta sort things out myself. Excuse me. Little Lion, what's the news? Damn! Why today, of all days? Okay, shit. Take Guppy and go check it out.
Trouble?
The Da Nang boys are arriving today on a container ship. Little Lion's gone to check it out. I really gotta go, too.
Hey, man, look. Don't even trip. I'ma handle this for you, all right?
Thanks, my friend. Your help and friendship has been invaluable to me.
Thanks, man. What are other guys?
Hey, CJ! What are you doing here?
Just bumped into Woozy on his way out. Feel me in. I thought I'd go with him.
Well, we ain't rolling. Whoa, hurling. Strap in and strap up.
Where we headed?
To the boat. It's moored out in the bay.
Oh, yeah. I see it.
You better lock and load. They'll be on their guard.
Lock and load.
Man, that hurt.
Dang.
Lost everything but my blade.
Can you see any survivors?
No, nobody getting out of that alive.
It's on now. It's gonna be easy, bitch.
Bitch,
You wanna get blasted, fool? With this Hey, what was you saying? You enjoying yourself?
Watch it! What?
It's your funeral, asshole! Yes, a gun!
stay cool. Welcome to America. A gun. Now you better shut up.
I'm gonna kill you! Here I come!
Hey, you! Help us! Hey, please! Help us!
Please! The snakehead tricked us! We're prisoners! Please, help us escape! The snakehead is up on the bridge!
Hey! You should watch your step.
Gun in your face, huh?
No offense. I apologize.
Oh. Run away, bitch!
Be intelligent. Don't make a big deal out of this.
Get back here!
Immigrate from here. Hey, Caesar, the Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross-country.
Not right now. I gotta check into some shit.
You're a fucking hero down in that list. I just spoke to my cousin.
Not with my people, I ain't. Shit's still fucked up. Man, I got homies I used to run with that turn they back on me over this.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do, huh?
Fucking Ryder, man. That was my homie. And I killed him.
Fucking midget deserved it, eh? Little lasso tried to bang your sister, you know that?
No. For real? Shit. Maybe you right then, man, but...
Cheer the fuck up! You're going soft on me, man. You did something good, eh?
Yes, you did. But this isn't over yet.
What you mean?
Well, your former friends have a factory. And the way I see it, if you take that out, you will have put them out of business for good.
Yeah.
CJ.
Who is this?
I work for Woozy. He told me to call you.
Alright, what's up?
I'm rigging a car with explosives so you can take out the crack factory. Drop around the garage downtown.
Cool. I'll be at you in a minute. Hey, man, is it ready?
She's all set. Get in. She's packing enough to take out that crack lab. I've wired in a delay timer to give you time to get out.
Cool. Good luck.
I have a tennis lesson.
Kill the fool!
Thank you.
This ain't no parking lot.
Hey, how's it going?
I hope you don't mind not shaking hands. You ever done a cat?
Bad songs?
Burger shop fries making me burp all night.
Speak on it.
This is a friend of yours. I've got some information relating to your brother. Come to my ranch and I'll explain. It's in Chiara Robotic. Cross the Garber Bridge, head south.
Who the fuck is this?
I can't talk right now. Get your ass over here.
Mom's always told me not to talk to strangers.
And look what happened to the bitch. Now, if you want your brother to go to sleep tonight with his tongue intact, get your ass over here. Goodbye.
Beep, beep, beep.
Never gonna get it, never gonna get it, yatch.
Hello?
Yo, it's Jethro, man. Listen, me and Caesar have used our contact to, like, get a wish list of cars. So we'll need to turn them around real quick, dude. Now, there's a showroom around the block that's come up for sale. And I thought it would be a good idea to make things look as legitimate as possible.
Yeah, that's a great idea, man. I'ma look into it. I'ma holler at you.
Gangbanging is what they want.
Read 'em and weep, cabron.
Oh, shit.
So this is it, huh? The great new business venture that's supposed to save all of our worthless lives?
Want to get in?
Look, I thought this was supposed to be our foot on the ladder. I thought we were going to make this place work.
Hey, it might look like we playing cards, but we actually planning.
Don't worry, sweet baby. We're about to go get our first project.
At last, it works.
What works?
Oh, just a simple bit of electronic wizardry and intellectual bombast that hacks into the state-of-the-art satellite immobilization technology on board our target vehicle. Oh, me.
I don't know what he just said, but it's on.
Yes, it's on. Wait, what's on?
This gadget is set to pick up on cell phone signals. Each time she makes a call, it will give you the new location. You have to stay close if you're going to get an updated position, though. Okay?
For sure. Good looking, Z.
Too much attitude.
Charlie!
Bye.
fucking welcome, man. What you know about my family?
Now, first we need to see what you're made of.
What it look like I'm made of? Pudding?
No, anger and hate. That's what I like about you. Hey, there's a truck in the garage. I say we take it for a spin.
Here's the deal. This is all about speed and commitment. You got GPS in the cab. Get to each set of the map coordinates as quick as you can. Make it to all the coordinates, then get the truck back here. Lose the truck, and you fail.
First, what's the GPS? Second, fail what? And third, who the fuck are you?
Sorry. Need to know basis only. Oh, one more thing. This baby's got four-wheel steering instead of a handbrake. Good luck.
Good job.
Pretty good for a ghetto boy. The boss will be in touch.
Who the fuck is this?
Son, get back to the ranch, and I'll explain everything. And I mean everything.
Can't you just tell me now? I guess not.
Enough! I will cooperate.
And put your ass over the door already!
Hey, Carl.
Hey, what the fuck, man? Hey, Torino, I told you my bad, man. What the hell can I say? I screwed you
Calm
over.
Calm down, kid.
Just go ahead and kill me then.
Calm down.
Man, you ain't nothing but a fucking yayo dealer anyway, Torino.
Shut up and sit down. What, you think I'm a drug dealer? And you think you're a crusader for good? Do you have any idea what's going on? Any idea whatsoever? Do you? Do you?
Nah, I pay as little attention to things as possible.
Do not be a fucking smartass with me. I work for a government agency. It is not important which one. I will try not to confuse you. Yes, when we last met, I was involved in battling threats in Latin America by any means necessary. That does not make me a drug dealer. Now, the money that we raised, the friends that we won over, have helped us immeasurably in our overseas interests.
Government agency?
Kids like you, you expect heroes. We're fighting a war out there. I'll be a hero and I'll lose. And what do we have? Communism in Ohio. People sharing. Nobody buying stuff. That kind of bullshit. So relax and listen.
All right, I'm listening.
I know what kind of guy you are. I need a guy like you to do things I can't get caught doing.
Like what?
I need you to commandeer a truck. A rival agency with a confused social agenda. They got things that we need. Now, this is a two-man job. You'll need a friend. Use your sister's boyfriend, but don't tell him a thing. Remember, I'll be watching you.
I got here as fast as I could, CJ.
Yeah, you sure did. How you know I needed help?
Man, you losing it, Holmes. You phoned me a half hour ago.
I did? I mean, oh yeah, I did. Sorry, man, I got a whole lot on my mind.
What, you blind or something?
We need to jack a truck on the freeway. It's headed to San Fierro.
The road bridge is over there! Okay, CJ, let's get this rig back to the garage.
Thanks, man. Appreciate that.
What name are you doing?
Read 'em and weep, cabron.
Oh, shit.
So this is it, huh? The great new business venture that's supposed to save all of our worthless lives?
Want to get in?
Look, I thought this was supposed to be our foot on the ladder. I thought we were going to make this place work.
Hey, it might look like we playing cards, but we actually planning.
Don't worry, sweet baby. We're about to go get our first project.
At last, it works.
What works?
Oh, just a simple bit of electronic wizardry and intellectual bombast that hacks into the state-of-the-art satellite immobilization technology on board our target vehicle. Oh, me.
I don't know what he just said, but it's on.
Yes, it's on. Wait, what's on?
This gadget set to pick up on cell phone signals. Each time she makes a call, it will give you the new location. You have to stay close if you're going to get an updated position, though. Okay?
For sure. Good looking, Z.
This gadget is set to pick up on cell phone signals. Thank you.
Take your time and let me love you good.